it's a little messy in here.
Girl, don't even worry about it.
You're about to get real messy, baby. You ready to handle your business?
I'm gonna do my thing, baby.
Mm-hmm. Here we go.
Excuse me, but where do you two think you're going?
Thought I'd put on some mood music, you know, so we could dance a little bit, Nikki.
Rashawn, I think you have done enough dancing for tonight.
Oh, Nikki, come on. You got the ambiance here. You know how we do it, girl.
Look, the only reason why we came up here is to play some cards. After that, you two are going home.
Dog, if you don't get... What is this? Hey, I'm gonna kick your ass.
Leave Killer alone. He does live here, and you are just visiting Buns.
Well, if we was really in China, I'd have his ass honey roasted.
Play, Nikki.
Ha! Somebody cheating, all right?
Something's going on.
I wish something was going on.
Y'all just mad because you losing. I heard that, Rashawn.
Uh-oh. Caught you slipping again.
Oh, that's funny to y'all? A guy go out with a girl for 7 weeks and don't get up on no intimacy, and that's funny to y'all?
Well, maybe the girl wants a more profound relationship. Maybe she's not interested in having casual sex.
Maybe the girl wants a deeper commitment. Maybe the girl wants a soulmate.
Maybe the girl's got some soul searching to do.
Maybe the girl got a brother uptown with 9 inches of ding-dong knocking the bottom out your ass.
Shut up!
I'm just saying, I think it's a legitimate question, right? Now, if I was going out with a girl for 7 weeks, you know what she'd be doing? She'd be playing the meat flute, riding a bologna pony, eating on some tube steak, but you gotta work a little bit for the gravy. Can I get some?
Excuse me? Thank you so much for sharing that with us.
I've been trying to share this big palooza with you all night, but you... Oh, boy, am I getting tired.
Ain't you tired, Bynes?
You know what? I'm getting tired myself.
It is getting a little late, though.
Listy,
Nikki, it is getting late.
Well, look, since y'all are tired,
we definitely tired. Y'all go ahead and, you know, we'll find something to do. We can kick it here.
No, let's still play cards. Ain't nobody going nowhere.
So, Listy.
What?
Can I ask you a hypothetical question? Have you ever made a brother wait 7 weeks to get up on that thing?
Why are you asking her? She ain't never made a man wait 30 minutes.
Do I smell a whore?
No. See, I have full confidence in my sexuality, and I don't toil over it, unlike some prudes that I know.
Prude.
Oh,
see, I am nobody's prude. I just don't want to rush into having sex. And see, that may be hard for you to understand.
Oh, really? Well, you might be able to understand that if you cleared away some of those cobwebs from your coochie mommy.
Coochie cobwebs?
Why don't we just deal here?
Don't stop him now. I want to see him box.
Let's get ready to rumble.
So what's up? Y'all ready for another one?
I'd rather be shopping.
Well, where is the love in this room?
Oh, I got plenty of love. I just can't seem to get to it.
Do you ever stop?
No, I never stop.
Oh, really?
Really.
Some cards or what?
I was cold as ice long ago. Baby. Yeah. I wasn't very
oh, girl. Your feet are kind of strong, but the softest feet in the world.
Ew! Ew, man! Man, if you don't get them big jungle rot alligator feet off mine, man!
You can snatch a salmon going upstream with them eagle's claws. Big old cheese knots and balls all on
your feet. Something winked at me.
You've been playing soccer with a pack of wild wolves. Feet off me, man. Look like monkey hands.
Oh, you gonna play with a brother's ass now.
Oh, my God. You're the MVP.
A little lower. Hit me on the taint. It taint the ass and it taint the lip. Man, you talk about toe jam. Let me get my head together now. I'm about to cramp up. Crap in the leg. You got any napkins?
You know, I think I left my gas on in my stove. Buns, you know how to work a pilot?
Yeah.
But, Listy, your stove's not even hooked up yet.
You know what? And speaking of remodeling, I've got some paint samples that I need to mix. Do you think you can assist me?
I sure the fuck could, girl. That's my shit. Let's go.
What? Hold up. Excuse me. Where you guys think you're going?
Nikki, we are gonna head on out, okay?
But you can't. You ain't even played your hand yet.
We just did. Ciao.
Listen, wait a minute. Wait.
Woman, mind your business.
No, wait a second.